A live performance, a live show. BDM is extremely creative. It's a phenomenal idea because Bollywood is known to make people dance. You know, people, if you play a popular Bollywood number, no matter who says that, oh, I don't listen to Bollywood, I don't like Bollywood, they will still end up dancing. And to incorporate EDM in it, to incorporate like that kind of energy into the whole show and the Bollywood music, I feel like that's a brilliant idea, you know. So do you have a live performance, a live show? BDM is extremely creative. It's a phenomenal idea because Bollywood is known to make people dance. You know, people, if you play a popular Bollywood number, no matter who says that, oh, I don't listen to Bollywood, I don't like Bollywood, they will still end up dancing. And to incorporate EDM in it, to incorporate like that kind of energy into the whole show and the Bollywood music, I feel like that's a brilliant idea, you know. So do you have to be excited about sharing the stage with these guys? I think I personally love collaborations. I think that's the way to go. And you know, when people bring out their own creative side, their own understanding of music, sometimes great things happen, you know. So and if you're talented and if you think someone is talented, then why not share the talent and come up with something amazing, you know. So, well, one thing that I'm definitely going to do is I have sung this song in Chennai Express. So I will definitely sing a song from Chennai Express in Chennai. Awesome. So, how's it going?
Okay. Bollyland is always good here. The best part is when I come down to the south, I feel the ladies are not sticking to us. But that's fun. We keep changing artists. You know, every new place you go, there are new artists. I get to meet a lot of new artists that you might not get to meet in your daily life. Like usually, because their genre of music and mine is a bit different. So I'll be like having a blast in, you know, Chennai, and I'm gonna do a surprise song for these guys. I'm gonna perform Dhakkar in Tamil. So that's going to be new for them.
That's amazing.
Yes.
I was just gonna get.
Put the cycle, the love.
Okay, you have to be there the show tonight to witness that. That's gonna be evolved through the months and.
Two and a half years, brother.
Yeah.
2.5 years.
4 years.
Yeah.
So
me, I'm very much comfortable in Chennai because I'm a Saudi. You should ask these people how they feel.
I'm a Tamil.
You're a Tamil? Oh, less. She's closer than where I am. So sambar ke saath aloo paratha, Punjab sam Gujarat paratha.
This was my battle, Kanika, as well. And there's going to be a lot of crowd and some really fun crowd, young crowd. So do you have something in mind, like something different in mind this time?
You know, I think when I'm very impromptu, that's how I've become in the last 6 months. I feel that, you know, after doing so many, so we all, I think, give them what they want. So yeah, it's always something new, always.
I would like to ask you a question.
All of us individually, all singers have their own bands and they travel. So I feel like the USP is like completely different and quite happening actually.
Your thoughts on the same, please.
As a DJ, as a producer, I get to perform with singers. It's like the best of both.
One more from right to left. Yeah, will that be okay?
Very nice.
Yeah? Okay. My camera, please. One more. Perfect.